Well, it appears as if Joe Biden's pick to lead the OMB, Neera Tanden, has formally withdrawn her nomination. In a letter to Joe Biden, she states, "Unfortunately, it now seems clear that there is no path forward to gain confirmation, and I do not want continued consideration of my nomination to be a distraction from your other priorities." Neera Tanden just went down.
Makes sense. Come on, man.
Recovery mode, my brain ideas. Recovery mode, my brain ideas.